On the 15th of August, 1914, the first Russian army, led by Paul von Rennenkampf, entered East Prussia.
It's an ironically very German name.